Good morning, Mission. Please stand for prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday on February 15th to Asani Berkeley, on February 16th, Sophia Sostrin, on February 17th, Tracy Song. Remember to get your birthday cafe coupons from Lori in the main office.
Cafe menu, regular items plus at lunch, there are sliders and curly fries and a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with chips.
SLO County Mock Trial Student Awards. It's time to start applauding our mock trial participants. Never have we had as many high individual awards. Connie Zan won Best Defense Witness.
For Outstanding Defense Witness, Connie Zan!
Veda Yaguda won Best Prosecution Attorney.
And Veda Yaguda!
And Kylie Brewer won Best Defense Attorney.
For Outstanding Defense Attorney is Riley Bolts from Coast Union. And the trophy winner, Outstanding Defense Attorney, High School Division, Kylie Brewer.
Beating out the state champion from last year. Congratulations. And also congratulations to all the participants. You were fabulous.
February 18th, student choice. Next Tuesday will be a split flex period. The first half will be the Lenten preparation service in the gym. Attendance will be taken beforehand in your period F classroom. The second half will be student choice. Juniors will be automatically assigned to the Justin's preparation in the gym. Freshmen, sophomores, and seniors are to sign up for a student choice. Juniors, Justin's will be on campus next Tuesday, February 18th, to present different options for class jewelry. If you would like to check it out beforehand, go to the jewelry section on justins.com.
Seniors and graduation cap and gowns. Seniors, only half of you have ordered your cap and gown for graduation, and the date keeps getting closer. If you have not ordered yet, order today at justins.com. Not sure if you ordered, call the number above, and they can tell you if one has been ordered for you, and also place your order if needed. Students are responsible for ordering their own graduation gown and cap. For those of you who have ordered, Justin's will be on campus Monday, February 24th to distribute.
Drama auditions. Due to the short week next week, we have moved auditions for Almost Maine to the following week. Auditions will now be held Tuesday, February 25th at 1 p.m. in the pack and after school. 3 to 4. Callbacks will be Wednesday, February 26th at 1 in the pack.
Service opportunities. Check out new postings on MobileServe for service opportunities. MCP's 7th grade visitation on February 20th, a day off of school. This is a way to get a bunch of school/work study hours. If you are interested, see Ms. Foster in enrollment in the enrollment office to sign up.
James W. Brabeck Youth Legacy Fund. This scholarship, hosted by the Community Foundation San Luis Obispo County, is open to both juniors and seniors. Students at both grade levels currently attending high school in San Luis Obispo County and who participate in the California Mid-State Fair are eligible to apply. The award value is up to $20,000 over 4 years to support a higher education. Additional information can be found on the scholarship page of the Community Foundation Scholarship at the link above. Deadline for application submission is February 23rd.
Physician Mentoring Program. The local Physician Mentoring Program is available again this summer. Local students shadow physicians from a variety of specialties as they attend their patients. During each of 7 weeks, students work with different healthcare professionals. Applications will be available and more information will be available by the end of February. See Mr. Taney.
Seniors and Community Foundation Scholarships, don't let the excitement of the new semester deter you from applying for scholarships. Check the whiteboard in the guidance office foyer for a list of scholarships. In this cold and flu season, the best way to keep everyone safe from all types of cold and flu-like illnesses is to, 1, prevent frequent hand washing, 2, cover coughs and sneezes into the arm, and 3, stay home from school if you have a fever. Yes, we're telling you to stay home from school. Bye, Mission.
Bye, Mission.
Oh, let's go! Oh, yeah.